the whole issue here is we cannot have an America where so many people are being left behind. I found myself in Houston a week and a half ago after the hurricane. I wanted to see the after effects, but mostly I wanted to talk to people. And you learn a few things that are just heartbreaking. You know, 40% of American households don't have $400 of cash available to them. Only 2% of the people in Houston that I talked to had flood insurance, and probably those people were in the right zip code.
Yeah.
There's tens of thousands of people in a shelter today. And so I think, you know, if we think about the country today, and I'm not talking about politics.
Got it.
I think the country needs to become more compassionate, more empathetic. And we can't have an America and speak about the promise of the America and the American dream and leave millions of people behind. And it's my view that, leave Washington aside and all the politics aside, businesses and business leaders need to do a lot more for the people that they employ, the communities we serve, and we can make a significant difference. And this job fair is emblematic of just that. The worst thing that we all, whether we are business people or private citizens, we should not be embracing indifference right now. We have to be engaged, we've got to speak out, we've got to be involved, we've got to stand up for the things that we know are true. And I think the country in many ways is in need of a moral, a cultural, and an economic transformation.